There are situations when we do recording where we need more inputs than we have on our audio interface, and we may have two audio interfaces which we may want to use at the same time. If we use ASIO, which is the best choice for our drivers, there is the problem that we can only have one device being used at the one time. For example, here we've got the ASIO balance, but we cannot access any other inputs and outputs. We can't change them. First of all, we need to go to the playback and recording, and we change ASIO to Wasapi drivers. Hit apply. We can see now that we've changed to Wasapi drivers. So let's have a look at our devices now, and we have the balance interface and we have the Beringer C1U. We can have up to three inputs in this situation. The propeller head balance is a two-input audio interface, and the C1U microphone is obviously one input. We go to the driver settings, and we can see our mixing latency is at 5 milliseconds. That is too low. We will get pops and crackles. Move that up to about 15 milliseconds. That's how we get multiple interfaces used within Sonar.